Got you here because we're going to be taking and showing the fans a match which was held at the Sportatorium in Dallas, Texas, a few weeks back. And as you know, and a lot of the fans know, that sometimes when you're in professional wrestling, you have to wrestle your friends, and this is what they're going to see. You had to step in against Brian Adias.
That's right. Brian Adias and my family and I, we've all been close friends for a long time. We went into the ring, as people see in this, we went into the ring for a friendly match, you know, winner. Of course, we were trying to win, but
somebody wants to win, right?
That's right. We weren't trying to hurt each other, just win the match. I went in with that attitude, and I thought Brian did too. But as it turned out, the people will see it in the tape itself, you know, wasn't exactly a friendly match, it turned out.
The thing that gets me about Brian is I know he's been a friend of your family for a long time. He went to school at the Cary and used to hang around when you were just a little tyke and
pat you on the head once in a while. Yeah, that's right. Him and he was a real good friend of Cary's and became a good friend of mine and Kevin's and my brother, my dad, my family, you know, the whole family.
Sure.
He's a real close friend. He's been our friend since I was born. And
Does it make you feel a little funny about people like that when you step in the ring? What did he look like before we pick up the action as he came into the ring?
I was going in for a friendly match, and he when he came in, I didn't see it right off. I saw that he was in, I don't know, his attitude was kind of different coming into the ring. But I figured it was still going to be, you know, I thought he was okay, but as it turned out, he wasn't.
Well, I know sometimes you can't figure out a wrestler when he gets in the ring, and you weren't prepared for what the fans are going to see now.
Yeah, that's true. I wasn't prepared in any way at all. If I would have been prepared for a knockdown, drag-out fight, I would have came in expecting that, but I sure wasn't expecting that.
Okay, Mike, stand by as we go now to the Sportatorium in Dallas, Texas, and show you a match where Mike Von Erich was battling it out with Brian Adias, and we'll be back with Mike after this. Let's pick up the action.
Our next spot, ladies and gentlemen, features two great world-class stars. First one, two, and not quite three, almost. That's what Cary Von Erich won the world championship with, and Brian says, was that two or was that three? Oh, what is this? What is that? Brian sucker kicking Mike Von Erich, forearm smash, and suddenly Brian Adias turns on his friend. What is this? He asked for a count. Here's a body slam. Elbow drop. Brian Adias asked for a count from Rick Hazard. Got it, then walked up as though to shake hands. And sucker punched his family friend. Oh, I don't understand this at all, and I don't think the crowd does either. Rick Hazard surprised. A quick suplex back and a count. One, two, three, and Brian Adias beats Mike Von Erich. Mike losing for the first time. But what a tremendous and what a revolting turn of events. And more. Well, this is unbelievable. Here comes Steve Simpson down. Steve Simpson rushing down to the ring now and to help his friend Mike. He says, what's going on? And he sucker punches Steve Simpson. I don't understand this. Nobody does. Brian Adias, ever since he was a small child, a great friend of the Von Erichs, and then he pulls this stunt. Here's Mark Lawrence, who's probably a